new enemies each and every week. Yes, it is Vader time.
I kind of like him.
On his way to his first circle for WWF action. Speaking of which, we'd like to take this opportunity to thank all the fans in Germany for receiving the World Wrestling Federation superstars so well. Yes, live action recently concluding in Germany and continuing internationally in Kuwait, in the Middle East. And, of course, take a look, if you would, this man, Vader. Oh, my goodness, he knows what action is all about. Anyone watching this man should not attempt to do what he does at home or any of the WWF superstars. Don't attempt to do what they do. They are highly trained professionals. Just watch them. Just enjoy indeed what they can do. These extraordinary athletes can do amazing things physically in the squared circle. And hopefully, however, it's going to be Vader's opponent who does something pretty amazing here this week. And we're set now for action. Here comes a man who can make a difference. Here comes Fatu. What will Vader attempt to do to Fatu? We've seen what he has done. Yeah. The president of the World Wrestling Federation, Gorilla Monsoon, to Yokozuna. What happens to Fatu here tonight?
It's not going to be a pretty sight, McMahon, and it's not going to be pretty what Vader is going to do to Razor Ramon, I can assure you that.
Yeah, the bad guy, Razor Ramon, trying to set Vader straight this Sunday night.
But tonight, McMahon, there's going to be a first. We've been promised by Jim Cornette that we're going to see Vader do something for the first time.
Yeah, there's your first time. He wouldn't shake your hands, Fatu, would he?
Big deal. I don't want to shake his hand. I want to see what Vader's going to do to him here tonight. I can't.
Seemingly, Vader has jumped the gun. We're joining the matchup in progress here. Vader against Fatu. Look at Vader go.
Yeah, McMahon, when you're in the ring with Vader, the match starts when he wants it to, and it ends when he wants it to.
How do you think it's going to end this Sunday night when the bad guy, Razor Ramon, gets in there with the man they call Vader?
Well, let me just say this. I can assure you that the canvas on that ring is going to look like the floor at the Jiffy Lube. Vader gets through with Razor. Whoa! We almost had it then.
You're not kidding. Oh, wait a minute. But look at that.
Wait a minute.
So big, so strong.
Fatu with a clothesline a moment ago. From the near side, and yeah! Vader down.
Fatu, big 300-pounder. Definitely making a difference here in this matchup. And imagine if Vader loses this match to Fatu. Vader would not have that all-important momentum facing the bad guy, Razor Ramon. And what's this?
Look at that.
Oh, a bulldog successfully done. And you can bet somewhere Yokozuna is enjoying this matchup, no doubt with his leg up in the air. Nonetheless,
yeah,
enjoying what's going on at the moment. And unquestionably counting the days down. Here we go. So Yoko gets back into the ring and settles the score with Vader. Meanwhile,
hey.
Yeah! That'll do it!
Cornette, what's going on here?
That's what you were going to see, something never before.
Look at this.
Wait a minute, I can't believe Vader got up after that. How can Vader get up? Ah, no!
That splash off the top rope didn't even faze Vader.
Somehow, Vader got back up after that devastating splash from the top rope.
He's a monster, McMahon.
He is a monster. There's no doubt about it. But what kind of a man would do to Gorilla Monsoon? What kind of a man would do to Yokozuna?
Hey,
what he did?
Hey!
Rock!
And wait a minute!
What's he doing?
He's going all the way to the top!
This must be it, McMahon!
He's going to the very top rung of the ladder!
Oh, a moonsault from the top rung of the ladder! We've never seen that before here in the WWF! And Vader beats Fatu convincingly!
Pounds of mass muscle. Moonsaulting, McMahon, have you ever in your life?
Wow. Yeah, but what happens when Vader is on the receiving end of the Razor's Edge this Sunday here in the States? It's not going to be Vader time. It's going to be the bad guy's time.
Don't bet on it, McMahon.
Oh.
Take a look at this. Fatu came off the top rope with everything he had, and that's what he got for all his trouble.
And from there, that moonsault. But right now, ladies and gentlemen, let's check.